this right here is the most basic example of the Kaluza-Klein theory. But what we have yet to go over is what happens to the other five-dimensional degrees of freedom. You see, all I've done here is I've taken the part of the metric that does not depend on the internal dimensions, and I've motivated that by saying that the higher, or furier modes, look like masses, and that these masses will be very large if the extra dimension is very small. So as far as we're concerned, these modes aren't even relevant. That's something we're going to dive into more next week.
My loves.
Come on. Go change. Dinner will be ready soon.
Oh, Liz. I've
gotta go. I've gotta go back to work. I'm sorry, but I'm so close. So damn close. It's gonna be any day now. I promise. Everything is going to change. I promise. Hey, baby, it's me. I'm sorry I'm calling so late, but I think I might have figured it out. I just want to let you know I love you, and everything's gonna be okay. Good night. Slow down. What's going on? Where is Liz? I want to talk to Liz.
Dr. Christensen. I need to ask you a few questions. What time were you at your office from?
Probably 8:30 until now. I slept there. Your call woke me up.
Okay. Was anyone else at the office with you?
No, it was just me. What is this about?
Dr. Christensen.
Find what happened to my wife!